Kids, let's have some fun. Look, our dear friends are here. And why they have old game? Oops, what's this? Kids, does anyone know what is this? Watch carefully. It's a giant strawberry, isn't it? No, it's a strawberry birthday cake. Let's have some birthday party. But first, let me show you how to spell happy birthday greeting and also learn some colors. Do you want to do that? Let's start. For this learning video episode, I'm using birthday candle set, which is made of 13 pieces. These are very cute little colorful sticks with written letters on them. And also very cute little candles. Watch and learn. H. It's a blue stick. A. It's an orange stick. B. This one is yellow. It's purple. Why? It's red. H A P P Y. Happy. B. It's red. I. It's a green stick. R. It's a blue stick. T. It's an orange stick. H. It's a green stick. D. It's purple. A. This one is yellow. Why? It's a blue stick. Yay! It's time to put the candles. I can say that our strawberry cake looks perfect. But to light up the candles, kids, we need the parental permission. Don't forget that. Kids, if this is a birthday party, we need a birthday present, don't you think so? But where is it? Oh! It's hidden inside the strawberry cake. What could it be? Look, kids. It's Dory, the Nemo's best friend. That's all for today. I hope you had a wonderful time and also you had learned something new. Don't forget to subscribe. See ya!